Aminado si Solicitor General Menardo Guevara na desididong ituloy ng International Criminal Court ang investigasyon sa drug war. Ayon kay Guevara, hindi ikinokonsidera ng ICC ang sariling investigasyon na ginagawa ng pamahalaan ng Pilipinas kaugnay sa drug war ng Duterte administration. Dagdag ni Guevara, hihingi niya rin muna ang klarifikasyon mula sa Pangulo kaugnay sa pahayag nito na dumistansya o magdi-disengage ang Pilipinas mula sa The Hague.
By disengaging, it could mean many things, and that's what I want to clarify with the President himself. Does that mean that we will stop communicating or submitting any further pleadings in connection with our appeal? Does that mean that if the ICC chamber calls for an oral argument on the appeal, we will not participate anymore? Or does that simply mean no further action, let's just await the ruling?